remember when I met you just before September. You were dancing in the street, rocking that pink and leather. Begged my friend for your number, I bet you don't remember.
Today we are on the set of my album cover shoot. Yeah, as you can see by this post-apocalyptic style background, we're creating a sort of world here where myself and my younger self are going to be pictured on the cover.
Sometimes you get a little bit jaded, too much pressure just to make it. You smile when I'm angry and I hate it, but I still love you for the rest of my life. If my crush on you is never faded, let's go back to bed until we break it. I'm gonna love you for the rest of my life.
It shows me in a new lane, musically and conceptually. It's very reflective and personal. I guess the whole thing about the boy version of me being in all the imagery is, and the title being It Will All Make Sense in the End, is looking back on childhood traumas and things that happened in my life that ultimately shaped me today. And the album is full of all those stories and again, just personal stuff. And I love the idea of having this sort of chaos in the background, stuff that doesn't really make a lot of sense. And then me kind of saying to my younger self, you know, it's all a bit crazy right now, but in the end it'll make sense. And I think Phil, the director, has really captured that beautifully with this set, with the pictures that we've got today.
Sometimes I get a little bit jaded, too much pressure just to make it. You smile when I'm angry and I hate it, but I still love you for the rest of my life. If my crush on you is never faded, let's go back to bed.